Hey, howdy guys, I'm going to be bringing you guys a completely different type of video. Ignore this. So I'm going to be showing you guys a quick scene from an anime I consider highly underrated and I don't really see talked about this much.
Your life is in very great danger.
Huh? What's your problem? Hey, Granny, do me a favor and buzz off! Granny, come on! If you haven't noticed, I happen to be in the middle of my dinner here. If you want money, try someone else.
I am a psychic, Gokudo. And I can't possibly ignore a young man like yourself who has such an interesting future ahead of him.
What do you mean interesting? So, I'll listen to you if you're buying.
That's cute, Gokudo, but no chance.
Okay, I feel like that was a pretty good introduction, and you can kind of get a feel for the character of Gokudo, the protagonist of the story. To summarize, Gokudo is what I'd call, I don't know about chaotic good. He's not really lawful neutral, or just neutral. He's a scumbag. Actually, no, he's kind of evil, because he does get someone killed, someone innocent killed. Well, not so innocent as we learn later on, but before he learned he was innocent, he got him killed. That's spoiling a little bit, but Gokudo is basically a lecherous, somewhat evil guy who does things to satisfy his desire for material and the pleasures of flesh. God damn, I'm sounding like I'm fucking reading 40K and I'm Iron Hands. Okay, but yeah, it's a solid anime. You can watch it on YouTube right now. As you can see, this guy's channel has it. I'll be putting a link in the description, but yeah, the main character is a bit of a douche. But if you like those type of characters, which I do, I'm sure we're all sick and tired of the goody-two-shoe Iseki protagonist instantly becoming a good guy. I'm pretty sure a lot of people are getting sick of that. And if you want to watch a somewhat of a dick protagonist go about his life with fun adventures, and then this anime is for you. I'd rate it a solid 8.5 out of 10. I feel like he becomes a little bit too soft at the end. Like, you know, he doesn't change that much, but you know, he's a little bit too soft in my opinion, but, you know, that's part of growth, but, you know, I was kind of hoping to go in the opposite direction, but either way, yeah, solid watch, go ahead, get a good look for it.